Gist, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cook?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man-o'-war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
The kind of fellow we should welcome in the Order, then.
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit of strict honesty and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Makes it a little hard to keep secret business secret, especially when his mathematical brain is clever at cracking codes. Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around him.
Duly noted.
I've heard Louisbourg could be a linchpin in the war. If the Royal Navy can take that fort, it'll be clear sailing down the St. Lawrence. There she is! The HMS Pembroke. Captain James Cook's ship.
She's a beauty.
Man of war, fully armed. We should bring the Morrigan alongside.
Welcome aboard, gentlemen.
Good to see you again, Captain.
Captain Shay Cormac? Captain James Cook.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's mine, sir.
Captain Cook uncovered a rather distressing stratagem, which I fear confirms our own intelligence.
Indeed. As we speak, our Royal Navy fleet is on its way to Louisbourg. However, the French have drawn up a preemptive strike against it. If they launch this attack...
Obviously, we cannot allow that to happen. Gentlemen, the Battle of Louisbourg could very well be the turning point which will finally bring this war to a close.
I don't know about you, but I've had enough of war.
Then may I suggest you take the wheel, Captain Cormac? I think you might enjoy piloting a vessel with real, firepower.
I believe I shall, Captain.
And Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself, back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
Imperative we stop those ships, Captain.
On us, sir.
The outcome of the war may depend on it.
Make good use of your own mortars, sir.
Kenway is correct, Captain. Mortars would prove most advantageous right now.
Fire our mortars, Captain!
They can't stand against us!
Fire!
Small guns, yes.
Fire!
I believe Master Kenway is correct, Captain. But most advantageous right now.
Watch your course, Captain!
Fire!
Be careful, Captain. She fires many volleys.
Dear God, fire ships. Should they break through, they devastate our fleet.
We'd better not let that happen.
I recognize that vessel, sir! It's the Expresso
Dragon! How fortunate he is that we have other priorities.
We have to get rid of those fire ships.
Wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
Captain! Keep your distance!
Ready those mortars, Shay. honors the Royal Navy. We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning.
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. Adewale is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway.
Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
And Smith. I rather enjoyed drinking with him. Wardrop, too. Though the man could not hold...
J'imagine que tu vas me demander de me balader dans les commis.
Awesome.
as much sail as you can!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals! Song, get up, Jack John, sit down. Hey!
Come along, come along, you jolly brave boy.
Storm, Captain! Looks bad!
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
As we were fishing off Haysborough Line, shooting and hauling and trolling all night in that windy old weather. Stormy old weather, when the wind blows, it all pulled together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says, "Now, old skipper, you cannot catch me." In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together. We sighted a thrasher, a slash in his
tail. The stunsail!
Now, old skipper, to hoist up your...
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Let out some sail!
Release the mains!
Loose! To maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. We'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. But did I ever tell you the story of Madame Vrenette? That wasn't her real name, but... Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on!
So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
We're bearing down on those rocks, Captain!
Ease off the wind! Let's go to the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. keep the bargain close, Kist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, Jim.
Getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Agamale is
facing you on his own terms, picking the battle. This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Away. Only he'd stand still and fight me.
Agravali is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Fight those barsers! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the link ahead is a dead end. And a wall of... He's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
I will take the high ground and provide a distraction. Find another way.
Indeed.
You are quick, boy. I'm not very clever. You will die as a traitor.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become A monster, she...
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the war's not really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York. Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you are confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master. Things are worse than we feared. The Assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the Assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get him, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
Watch this, we're being followed!
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die! Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the Assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember. You raise the flag, and I'll raise hell!
Yeah.
I'll catch you. Come here to next week. Come back here, you coward! He's doing a legger! I'll catch you. Come here to next week.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside.
There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
All right.
terrible news from the French colony of Saint-Domingue.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
Didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. My mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own look.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Sir, we can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
I go in and get home myself.
Fire! You heard the captain, man.
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow. You have more endurance than I expected, Shay.
What is this? Poison. Slurs my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving. Keeps my heart beating.
Nothing like
I need to find hope. Get the antidote.
Never give up, do you, Shay? You're late. Again, Shay.
Orb. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Penny, you had so much potential.
Helm!
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!